Good morning, students. I hope all of you are fine. Today we are going to see grade 2 maths, chapter number 8, tens and ones. In this, we are having this question which we will solve, and this you have to write in your notebook which we have sent you in the PDF. Let's get started. Ella has bought some beads to make necklaces. These are the beads. From these beads, she is going to make some necklaces like that. As we know that from this kind of beads, we can make some necklaces. Each necklace will consist of 1010 beads. Means in each means one necklace. In one necklace, there will be 1010 beads. Find how many necklaces can be made if she has the given number of beads. Means we have to find out from these beads how many necklaces she can make. Now let's see. Here the table is given. First is number of beads, means the number of beads she is having. Number of necklaces means from the beads how many necklaces she can make. And the third number is beads left, means the beads are left, means the beads which she is not using. Let's see. First number is 23. Now we are right. We are using here tens and ones. Why we are using here tens and ones? Because we have already given in the question that she is using 1010 beads for making necklace. So 10 means what? Tens. So we are writing here T for tens and O for ones. So on the 2 we are writing T and on the 3 we are writing ones. Here the meaning of T means number of necklaces. Means ki wo kitne necklaces usme se bana rahi hai. That means T. So on the T we are having 2. So here we will write 2. So she will make number of necklaces 2. Means she will make 2 necklaces. And how many beads are left? So, ones means the beads are left. Matlab beads which she is not using. So, on the ones we are having 3. So, here we the answer also we will write 3. Now, the next number. Total number of beads she is having, that is 63. Again, we are writing T for tens and O for ones. So, on the T we are on the 6 we are writing T. T means what? Number of necklaces. So, that is our 6. So here we will write 6 and ones means beads are left. So on the one places we are having number 3. So here also we will write 3. Now the next 75. Now she is having 75 beads. Now let's see how many necklaces she can make. So for that we will write T for tens and O for ones. Now on the T, we are having the number 7. So, number of necklaces are 7. And on the place of 1s, we are having 5. Means the beads are left, that is 5. Now, the next number, 87. 87 beads she is having. Now, see, from 87 beads, how many necklaces she can make. So, we will write tens and 1s, means T and O. So, on the place of tens, we are having 8. 8 means what? The number of necklaces she can make. Means she will make 8 necklaces. So here we will write here 8 and the numbers of beads are left. That is the that is our 1. So it is 7. I hope you have understood the topic. You have to write the exercise given in PDF and mail it on given email ID. That is vandana.dave1992@gmail.com and littlestar1979@gmail.com.